Hallo, hallo, everyone. Stakes is hier, once again, with a new video of Kingdom Hearts Unchained Key, and this time we have lots of things to talk about for today on the 2nd of April 2018, and it is around 11 a.m. for me, because it's a free day off for me, glad for me, so no work or school, all that sort of things. And talk about this video early. Always happy to say that. So, a new VIP is here in the shop, and let's talk about it, because this VIP opinion is different than normal, but let's talk about it. Key Art 15 quest and lots more, so same as always. 4 medals, 1400 extra jewels, and it's for 2 weeks, so remember that. That part, and this is what the medal does. Key Art 15 includes artwork. This empower upright medal tier 7 for 1 turn, also 1 hit. Upright strength by 1, strength and PSM by 3, cures own status alignments like paralysis, poison, and sleep. HP recovery level 3 and fails for 3 gauges. It's a random target, so do keep in mind for that. The cost is 0 and the max multiplier, if it is killed, it is a 5.1. So, what's the use for this medal actually? Well, it is basically the weaker version than the... Where is that? Centauroxus? He is basically the weaker version of Centauroxus, and yes, I did guild him out of my free time, and this is strange what he did get. So, it is basically a weaker version of Toon Centauroxus in a different way, because Roxas fills all your strength and PSM by all, Sora only does 3, but in return, you get a heal. No paralysis, poison or sleep when you have it. And... the multiplier is higher? I don't know. The multiplier is lower. That's the only difference. It restores 3 gauges, therefore, and Roxas restores how many gauges? 3 gauges. Oh, and also he has no countdown on it, so he's basically the weaker version. Does that mean that this VIP is bad? Well, no actually, because if we go to quest for you all, that's easier. Then, if this thing wants to load, yep, special. You can see this is the 6th week for the King Mickey 3EX. You get also 7 magic brooms, the gems are back, the magic mirrors are back, daily chip and deals, farming materials, and skills quests. So, basically you get all stuff what you normally get in a VIP randomly, now all in one. So, that makes it kind of worth it in my opinion, and that's because this week is gonna be a busy week, because now it is time to farm for next Friday, because next Friday then Kingdom Hearts Unchained Key will be official 2 years old, and then it will be busy. But there's also different stuff about it, like let's talk about the avatar board has returned. Winnie the Pooh set and Kingdom Hearts Roxas and Naminé set are back. I'm glad that they are back, especially the Roxas and Naminé, because there are still fans that like those sets but didn't get them. So this is the perfect chance to get them for how many jewels did they say? 1500 jewels, so you get them for much cheaper. I did it for by 2010 or 3000, I don't know. And this is what you get for Winnie the Pooh, it's attack boost 4, attack boost 3 max with Lux Plus, SP Gauge 1, Magic Gem, Gyps, Steel, Magic Mirrors. And for Kingdom Hearts 2, it's attack boost 2, paralysis, poison, sleep plus, illustrated Arid. That was the gimmick for every avatar set you get a medal. For it was a tier 2, so whoops. Sits, Hooey-Dooey-Dooey's, Chip Deals, and a title. So, if you want to go one of those sets from the old one, I say go for Winnie the Pooh because of the skills which you can get. But for the looks, you go for Roxas of Narnia, that's me. Then there's also different notices about a new Avatar set that is in the shop. And it is the... No, it's not this one. The one above. Is this one. I have to say... 60... Wait, this is 60s, right? 60 style, to be fair. Cherry Blossom Suit and Sweet Cherry Avatar Boards. So, new sets, 3000 jewels and... I like the design of the female one, but I am not going to buy it sadly because I am going to keep my jewels a little bit, not for long. This is what they bring: attack boost 4, attack boost 5, and attack boost 6, attack boost 6 plus AP plus, and sleep 2. And a sleep and a speed gem. And it comes with chips, sets, magic mirrors, and magic brooms. We do get lots of magic brooms right now. So that's something. But I am not going to for that. What I am going for with my jewels is... Load. Is also for this one. It's the third time that it is here, but it's the first time that I'm going to talk to you all about it. For one day only, get an EX medal for 3000 jewels. And this is kind of a... It depends how you look at it. It can be a bait, it can be a good thing, but... For me, it is actually not a bait, because for collecting stuff, it is fine. And for some EX medals, it is nice to get a trade medal on that. And also, the new cloud is in there, and I need the new cloud. Oh, alrighty then. So this means I have a free traded EX Kyrie. Illustrated EX Kyrie. I'm fine with that one. To be fair, I'm going to copy you. Thank you very much. And I did get 0.2 Kyrie, but that's only for trade. You know what? Let's do a YOLO trade on this one, because I need slowly getting there to get the EX Cloud, and we all know that it is not going to work. No, it's not it. No. I did get the Lentica Sora, so well. Was a nice try. But no EX Plus Cloud for me just yet. Oh well. So we go to medalist. We are going to trade the EX Kyrie. Yes, I'm going to trade her. I don't want to keep a second copy of her, therefore I have to copy medals of it. So no thank you. And she gets us trade. Please be a good one. Anti-poison, I'm okay with that. It's not the worst, but also not... It can be useful in some occasions, so I'm not too angry about it. And then we are going to scroll down. This is the Kyrie that needs to get three. Yes. Come on, max guild. Not a max guild. And 800 extra HP. We don't need that. And the reason why I'm making a second 0.2 Kyrie is because without the double cast, because double cast can be quite annoying sometimes. But sometimes it is useful. So this is Elantica Sora. Let's trade you down. You get 2 extra gauges. Nah. Expect not more for you. So yeah. In my opinion, you can go for the VIP for all the different reasons, except the medal. Sounds weird, but that's okay. And for the extra jewels, because extra jewels are always nice to get. But that's just me. So yeah. Do I have furthermore to say? Just farm a lot, do your events, special quests, do your Colosseum, that is now a new month. So do that. And then, I will see you all in the next video. Bye bye.